Greetings, Bethany Church. Pastor Doug here. It's Wednesday, October 14th, 2020. I want to share with you just a couple moments from the heart, a little bit from God's Word about me personally and what's happening at Bethany. Recently, I've been reading along with a young friend of mine a morning devotion titled Better Together. Better Together. And this morning I read from the Apostle Paul's book to the Romans, chapter 12, verse 5. Let me share with you. It says this, "So it is with Christ's body. We are many parts of one body, and we all belong to each other." You know, sometimes the simplest messages from God's words are the ones that I remember and that resonate with us. I just want to say amen, that we are in this together. And I thank God as we love each other, encourage one another, hold each other accountable, serve together, and just strive to be God's people, that we are not alone, but we are in this together. Remember that. Whenever you're feeling lonely, we're in this together. Secondly, me personally, sometimes this time of year, I struggle with what I call the negative aspects of this season. The days are getting shorter, it's getting colder, winter's on the way. And so with that in mind, I don't know, do any of you struggle with that? I'm striving to see the blessings in this season, to live with an attitude of gratitude, and to share that with others. Yesterday, I was out for a while with some friends and just saw the beauty of the trees and the landscape with all the changing colors. Saw squirrels running around. And we have the little things even like apple cider and pumpkins. And there's always blessings to be seen in every season of the year. May you and I live that way, remembering in every season of life, there are blessings as we live with an attitude of gratitude. And then finally, from Bethany, a few things I want to lift up. Thomas Reese, our new staff member, Family Ministries lead. Thomas is digging in, jumping into putting together and planning the bringing back of the time for our young children on Sunday morning, our jam worship time. I'm excited about that. In just a few Sundays, we're going to be having that time again. So be listening for that and help us spread the word. Also, some of the members of our governing board, Compass, did a great job digging into the details of our finances as we look to plan the budget for next year. And we found that, yes, financial giving has decreased some, but fortunately, expense levels have decreased also. They're about at a flat level. And so we thank God for your faithfulness in giving and for the resources that God flows through us. Of course, if you've forgotten or you're giving a slip by for a while, I want to encourage you to be faithful in giving as again, we just see the many ways God continues to allow Bethany to be salt and light in this community and wherever he takes us. And then finally, just to be thinking about, praying about, we're looking to bring back the Sunday school hour. And so this is going to take wisdom, as we always want to have a safe and healthy environment. So I just ask you, join me in prayer as we begin to think about this, talk with others about this, get ready for this, hopefully in the not too distant future, and have this special time again together on Sunday mornings. I hope you're doing well. Be faithful, be encouraged. God is with us. Take care. We will see you soon. God bless.